Astros are playing host to the A's. Bottom one, it's 2-0 Houston. Sonny Gray's pitch is wild. Carson Blair throws down to third. That throw gets away. Jed Lowry throws down Marcus Semien on his way home, and it's 3-0 Stros. Top four now, it's a 3-2 game. Jake Smolinski bloops one to left off Scott Kazmir, and Carlos Correa makes the nice over-the-shoulder grab. Top five now, the game is tied at three, and this time Smolinski will rip one off the wall against Vincent Velasquez for an RBI double. It's 4-3 Oakland. Bottom six now, it's 6-4, and pinch hitter Matt Duffy provides his first major league hit. It's an RBI double off Drew Pomeranz to cut the A's lead to 6-5. Bottom seven now, Evan Gattis goes the other way off Fernando Rodriguez for a three-run homer. Eloso Blanco goes yard on his own bobblehead night. The Astros win 10-6. Games back of Texas in the American League West. This series concludes with a rubber match on Sunday. Colin McHugh will go for the Astros, and Aaron Brooks will pitch for the A's.